Hello, Lila here. I wanted to see if I could help anybody trying to do the gussets on this 1912 mantle. So, what I wanted to show you was the gussets themselves. So, I cut out four gussets for the lining and four gussets for the fashion fabric, as well as some interfacing. And I cut out four of those as well. So what I did for the lining here is that I went ahead and folded over two sides of the gusset and just top stitched them in. And then you can see, and then this right here is a point on your pattern. This would be where it says 24. That's number 24. So what you're going to be doing then, when it says when you're done with doing the trim, it says on the instructions to join the side, sorry, with right sides together, match the front number 20 to the back number 20 and the number 22 to each other on the sleeve. So basically you're sewing up from the side all the way to the underarm and then straight out to the sleeve. And I don't know why that was so hard for me to understand, but here, finally, I figured it out. You're actually sewing across the gusset. That's it. So you're sewing from one end to the other, but instead of worrying about having to top stitch or do anything really tricky, or you won't even need to hand sew, you're actually just cutting across the middle of this gusset, and then you just dispose of this point. This half, this little triangle at that point. And this is point 24. So that's that same one that I showed you earlier. So that's all you do. You just sew up your seam allowance, whatever you decided it would be, then make sure you go straight across, and then continue your seam allowance all the way to the sleeve. And you're done. I hope this helps.